So this is an actual mastodon molar. They're shaped like this. I thought it was a fucking horn off the top of a skull. I went up here to the senior center. I mean, I could literally find this shit so much I didn't have time to scrape off the sand.
Shit. Look at that. Oof.
Hey, guys.
Hello, adventure fans.
You can't say that.
Oh, no.
Hello, human beings.
All genders and non-genders.
And animals and whatnot. Hi. Welcome to episode 3. We have a very special episode for you. Why does my hair look weird?
I don't know.
Okay.
As you may know, if you're following us on Instagram.
Which you should be. Or LinkedIn. Whatever.
But we have a special guest this season.
Yes.
Two girls, one camp.
Get it? Because, you know, two girls, one cup. That was like a video like 6 years ago. And so we thought we'd fit. Whatever. It's comedy.
Anyway, you guys might remember Rachel from the last episode of season 5.
Bam.
In Panama. How could you forget?
How could you forget those? I mean, hello.
Rachel.
Who is she?
Rachel is my girlfriend.
Aww.
We have been dating for 2 years. Most of Reese has been waking up very early on the weekends.
Did you know that two girls could talk about burritos for two fucking years?
We're very passionate about breakfast. As you probably know, if you know us or are watching this, Reese and I have always been pretty open-minded about our lifestyle, and we really don't do things normal.
We're trying to keep it fresh like Subway.
Yeah, and we've always, you know, we absolutely loved our experience at Hedonism.
Yeah.
Very positive, just for fun, but also for relationship growth and communication and all those things. And we've been going to similar events like that really since very early on.
Yeah.
When I sort of realized maybe 10 years into us being together that I wanted to explore my attraction to women more than I had in the past,
yep.
He was super supportive.
It's not great.
He's just very kind, very giving, yes. Very loving.
I know. No, it's important because, like, we realize that we want to be together forever and, like, you know, we want to be together until we're dust.
Yep, that was in our wedding vows.
Hopefully she's dust before me so I can, you know, go around Key West.
I will haunt.
Oh, yeah, okay. You. But we understand that, you know, you change, hopefully. Hopefully you change while you're, and you grow.
Yeah. One of the biggest flaws in, I mean, who am I to say? But in,
you're a YouTube
marriage
personality.
Is people expecting the person to be the same forever.
Yeah.
And I think that you should be growing and evolving and supporting each other in that growth, you know?
I agree.
Who wants to be the same at 80 as you are at 25?
I don't want to be that person. Yeah,
you're
so.
You're much more handsome now than
I know.
You were at 25.
And I'll probably be more handsome tomorrow. But no, it's really important that for me that we grow together instead of growing apart. And so I support her in whatever she wants to do, and she supports me in whatever I want to do, like play a lot of golf. So keys to a successful, hopeful.
Who knew that you would get relationship advice from Yes Camp?
I mean, look at us.
Anyways,
so Rachel came along.
Yep, we met on Tinder.
No.
And
did you know people are meeting on that?
Initially, it was just, you know, as things are, very casual, whatever. But then she and Reese started getting along super well. The three of us have a ton of fun together. She
very
came
likeable.
Down to Panama to meet me for my birthday,
yeah.
Meet us at the end of our last season. And right when pandemic hit, we actually got out of Panama like 48 hours before they shut down the border. So since we were all together when shit hit the fan, we just kind of quarantined together for the next year.
And what a year it was. Wow.
We really made the best.
Costumes,
of a hard
balcony
time.
Parties, inflatable pools in the living room.
Yeah, all those
puppies.
Things.
It was wild, you know. It was really, really great. No, she is awesome. She is a fucking great time. She is pretty funny, although she'll tell you that she is hilarious. She's
that
like...
one's gonna burn.
Rachel Byrne.
Ah!
Yeah. She's got that Northwestern humor.
Right. And she'll be meeting us for probably half of this trip. She'll fly in and out of different cities to do some of the legs with us. So Today is leg one. She's meeting us in Denver, Colorado.
Yeah, she's in the air right now. So next time that we film, she will be right here, and she will sound a lot like this. Hi, my name's Rachel Burns, and I like to eat burritos.
Just like that.
Yeah, so hey,
stay tuned.
Three people this season.
Three
instead
for
of
the
two.
Price of two.
Yes, or something like
We're
that.
We're always bringing value.
Yeah, so enjoy it. I just wanted to talk to you about that so you know who the hell she is next time you see her.
See you soon.
Rachel's first course in Denver.
Mixtapes got a little Hank, little Drake, a little something bumping, thump thumping on the wheel ride. The mix in our drink's a little stronger than you think, so get a grip, take a sip of that feel ride. Trucks jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find
us
where the party's at. This is how we roll.
Sundays, pass it around, and we dream about one.